Performance Auto Mall is proud of its performance promise, and they're proud of our community, too. That's why Performance sponsors this week's WCHL Hometown Hero. Brenda Thomas is this week's WCHL Hometown Hero, and Brenda, you were nominated by Susan Attermeyer, and Susan says that you are amazing with all the things you do with fostering so many children. Tell me about that. You and your husband, Terry, have been heroes for a very long time.
Yes, we've had children for about 20 years. We've had 63 children come through our home, plus our 5 birth children.
63 children. You live in Cedar Grove, is that correct?
Yes.
And how did you get started fostering all these kids?
My husband and I decided that we would open our home to children. I was a foster child as an infant. Mm-hmm. I was abandoned at 3 days old.
Oh, wow.
And so we opened our home to children. My son was born with special needs. He was bipolar. And I realized how hard it is as a mother of a special needs child to make it work. We decided to try to make a difference, and we have had 63.
You're our hometown hero for the week, but your husband, Terry, has played a big role in all of this as well, and I know you want to thank him for all that he's done over the years.
I couldn't do it without him. He's my support. He's always there to help with them. A lot of these little boys have not had father figures, and he's there and plays games with them, takes them and does things with them. He's just always there to help.
I know that you've even had to provide physical therapy for some of the children, and obviously you guys have had to have some special training in order to do the things that you do.
I have a degree in child development from 0 to 8, and I actually am a child development therapist, and we have our therapeutic training through our Pinnacle Agency that we take every year.
Well, obviously over the years, Brenda, you have provided a lot of love and care and discipline to these children and took in children who may have had a dark future and given them an opportunity for a very promising life.
Well, my husband and I feel like this is God's mission for our life, and all they really want is to be loved and treated like the children they are. They want to come into your home and be one of your children.
Brenda, I've got to say, you and Terry are just incredible people. I thank you on behalf of all those children for all the love and support that you provided for them over the years. And there is no question why you were nominated.
Thank you very much.
Brenda Thomas is this week's WCHL Hometown Hero. Go to chapelboro.com and see a video that we put together on Brenda. Again, that is chapelboro.com.
Performance Auto Mall is proud to put this week's spotlight on our WCHL Hometown Hero. And remember, at Performance in Chapel Hill, they carry Acuras, BMWs, and Subarus, and a full line of Hendrick-certified pre-owned vehicles. They can find your next reliable automobile, no matter what the brand. Performance promises to wow you.